Hello everyone. Let's start with a new and interesting lesson in science that is about beautiful gift of God, the animals. We are going to learn about eating habits of animals. We all know all living things need food to grow, get energy and remain healthy. The same animals also need, as it is also a living thing. There are different animals around us and they all eat different types of food. Do you know animals are divided into three groups according to type of food they eat? So, let's learn about the different categories of animals. There are three categories of animals and they are plant-eating animals, flesh-eating animals and both plant and flesh-eating animals. Number 1. Plant-eating animals. They feed on the different parts of the plant like stem, roots, leaves, branches, fruit and seeds. They are also called herbivores. For example, cow, buffalo, horse, goat, giraffe and zebra. Second, flesh-eating animals. Animals that depend on the flesh of other animals. They are also called carnivores. For example, lion, leopard, tiger, etc. Third, both plant and flesh-eating animals. They eat plant as well as flesh of the other animals. They are also called omnivores. For example, cat, dog, crow, etc. Children, humans are also omnivores because they also eat both plant as well as flesh of other animals. Children, have you heard about the scavengers? Animals that eat the flesh of dead animals. They are called scavengers. For example, fox and vulture. They help to keep the jungle clean. Thank you.